Luckily.
Oh, hi, Sam.
Stop your yapping and let's get robot trapping.
Bubble bowling is
a- I won't forget, Bubble Butt.
Welcome to the dark depths of Rock Bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
SpongeBob, I'm actually glad you're here, believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff. for another fantastic day! Take that! I love opening presents. Just my size! Too pretty. Can't take it! I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
Feel like a new sponge. Just my size! Rollerific. It shines.
Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce. Rest. Mary Patrick's socks? Shinier the better. One less varmint. SpongeBob's underwear. Better. Better. believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear. Someone better make good use of all these. Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce. That's for messing with Texas. Okay, that's better. Well, I suppose it'll make Patrick happy.
Boy, are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
Do you have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free, unlike you?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir!
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid!
I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy! Ouch! Ow! Ouch! Just my size! Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Love opening presents.
Thank you.
You've just met the Sponginator. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Fresh like a spring breeze. Feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. Go SpongeBob! Go SpongeBob! Go SpongeBob! I love opening presents. Hey, Gary! You're on an awful long walk, aren't you? Trench of advanced darkness, huh? Sounds dark. Okay, Gary, I'll be extra, extra, extra careful.
Messing with Texas.
Roll, roll, roll the sponge.
Pretty. Can't take it!
Ow! I feel like a new sponge.
Ow! Ow!
Take that!
Another find for Patrick! Whee! Whee!
Plankton, you best not be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense. I only want to help. Help crush you all under my rise to power.
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
You mean them things that look like fancy washing machines?
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, Vermin.